Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you. Welcome to Lancaster House and to the fourth Securing Sport Conference. Shortly we'll hear from the president of the ICSS, Mohamed Hansab, but first a man who needs little introduction. Nobel laureate, former president of East Timor. Please welcome His Excellency, José Ramos Horta.
Sport alone do not solve our social and political conflicts. Incomprehensibly, billions of dollars are spent on soccer stadiums and extravagant Olympic facilities, while schools, universities, research centers, hospitals, public transportation lack adequate resources. Sports, particularly Save the Dream, which I'm very, very proud to be associated with, I believe was born precisely to address some of the shattered, betrayed dreams of our youth.
Sport is under threat in a way unprecedented in its history. It's under threat from corruption lurking in the shadows. Corruption threatens the transparency and accountability of sport. Ladies and gentlemen, we are at a crossroads. If we continue on this path, sport will come to be seen as an arena of corruption, violence, and anti-heroes.
As necessidade de criarmos condições para combater o flagelo da manipulação dos resultados esportivos e da corrupção, onde foi possível verificar um grande consenso naquilo que são a identificação dos problemas, na vontade de atacar os problemas de forma conjunta.
UNESCO has a particular responsibility with respect to sport integrity in general and the fight against match fixing in particular. The manipulation of sport competitions, considering of organizing defeat, is undermining the very essence of sport and its educational role model.